just not killing it.
Yes. I push the choke in, and I'm kind of afraid to let it idle. But,
once it warms up, you should be clear.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna have to keep our test drive fairly short, buddy. I'm sorry.
Awesome.
Because it's the only freaking one we got. So hopefully we've got a little bit of so go for a quick one.
Alright.
Because they're all shut down and I can't go to any other gas station.
Sure.
Or their car.
Sorry, I love that. That is so cool. Alright, where's
the neighbor left lane? Okay. That's the nearest one.
Alright. Oh yeah, it's up right there, right before I-70.
Yeah, it's right there. It should
It's smooth. Really smooth. With that choke in, just... I love it. I love it. I want one. Well, one already.
Very nostalgic.
Yes. Yeah. This manual equalizer.
It runs pretty good.
They realize we're leaving it running, but that's probably the one. Yeah.
No, it's not. I do it with my diesel all the time.
Oh, yeah. It's your med to idle. Now, how do I pop the cap?
Should be right in there.
Yep.
There we go. We got plenty. Let's roll.
Maybe sometime in the future.
Yeah. Where are we going?
I have no idea. Tell you what, I know a really great route, but it might be a little far.
Yeah, how far is it?
Route K.
Yeah, I can't go that long, buddy.
All right. I didn't mean to go in the entire thing.
It's fine. I'd love to. If we were off work, yeah.
Steal it.
Yeah. No, I could BCA it. I mean, you can think of that. But I just want to get the machine. want to.
I don't like it. No?
They said, oh, so that guy writes articles on it, man.
I guess I can go straight.
Yeah.
Clutch is just no feel at all, straight down.
Really?
Yeah, no resistance. I expect that it to be pretty heavy. But... I just sat in here for 45 minutes.
It's like, it's
a good ride.
Jenny, why didn't you just give him the keys and let him go for a ride? Well, I didn't want to take your customer. Like, he's not really a customer, dude. He's writing articles. Oh!
Fun to just wind it up and hear that noise.
Man, it's weird. How responsive is
it? Well, actually, it's for a car this old, the throttle fast responsive is that bad. It doesn't have much torque, that's the thing, because it just doesn't have the weight flying around in there. It's adds torque. The rotary engine never ever hit the rotary speed.
It's all high end.
Yeah. The thing is, it's really, it's got really linear power. It's not like no jumps in power. It's just... Wow. Never thought I'd be driving one of these. Well, I guess I didn't think it would be this soon.
It's comfortable.
Yeah, it really is. It's... Yeah, I'm sure on a longer trip, it probably wouldn't be all that great, but...
The worst than your Miata.
Yeah. Actually, the Miata seats are really... I don't know. I think it's designed the right size.
Yeah. They see a Miata. Sticks. I guess I'm too tall, but
yeah,
it sticks over the seat.
Yeah. Have you ridden in one of the new Hondas?
Yeah.
They have a seat rest that goes like this. Naturally, it goes like that.
Like, what they're doing is trying to keep it from getting whiplash.
It just makes it horribly uncomfortable. My mom and I bought a brand new CRV from Fletcher. We took it to New York. I wrote an essay in it, and I won a contest for $1,000 for a flight school. So, we went up and to receive the award, the award ceremony, and I actually took that the new CRB that we just got. It was ridiculously uncomfortable. I drove for 21 hours straight. As long as I've been on.
Well, that's cool that you worked with it.
Yeah, and I haven't used the money yet.
Sweet.
There was a point in my life in which I thought I was going to be a pilot. I had a video series online going and everything, and just kind of, well, actually what happened was I got diagnosed with ADD, and I started taking Adderall, and that makes it invalid for getting a pilot's license.
That's exactly correct.
I almost don't want to shift up because it's just nice. It's so smooth. There's no reason for me to not keep it in the high revs. It's
on the low RPM range?
I don't know, it doesn't seem that like an old person's car though. It's sort of that quirky motor, and I don't know. Brakes are a little faded, but they're drum brakes, if I remember correctly.
That would probably be a decent upgrade if you were this.
Yeah. At one time, it was very connected, very tight. Still got it. Feel what time is going for you guys.
Set is the worst thing on any car.
Is it 140,000 miles? It sounds like an electric noise.
I mean, because... Yeah, yeah, I probably shouldn't have done that.
You can smell. Smell. Yeah, that's not good. But, I probably should turn around. That's the one thing is, I just with the emissions things and
yeah,
the,
that's
the
another
economy.
Thing. It'll never hit emissions. It's just
characteristics of that car. I'd say it's definitely up there with the sports cars, though. It's just,
yeah.
It's just
definitely
not quite the same, which is good.
Because in 83 it wouldn't be fuel injected anywhere, there would be some kind of a throttle body injection motor.
Yeah.
Typical motors. So.
Yeah.
Like I said, these are not my nobody's expertise anymore.
Yeah. I would have slowed down for that light, but I don't think the brakes would have. Basically, it's the same design. I mean, they changed a little. Really, as far as the actual, just the very, very
theory.
Basics, just the theory behind it, they didn't change anything. It was just, you know, they figured out that a little bit better system in order to get fuel into the chamber and something with the timing, but...
Hey, have you drove a new 8?
Mm-hmm. I'd be interested, too. I'm not really a big fan of the car. You know, it's... In theory, it would be pretty fun, but according to every mechanic that we're talking to, they're off. So, even worse than the sevens.
No comment. True that. I've driven around a little bit. We had a red one. It's kind of cool. I mean, it's not what you think of when you get into a sports car.
I mean, they had turbos later on, and they really didn't have...
Oh,
that was my friend.
I'm mad at you. Not driving a car with me. Is that a great car?
No, it was in that... Yeah,
oh.
In that Kia. Yeah.
Yeah, she...
Yeah, that's, he's the son of Stuart Head Motor Company.
Oh, okay.
Your dad's gonna be proud of you.
Yeah.
Listen to that. Did you hear that?
Yeah.